16 years since Iowa State has beaten perennial powerhouse Nebraska. An all-time record crowd, including some 3,000 standing room only fans, created a carnival-like atmosphere as the battle for Big Eight supremacy began. His first series, safety Tony Hawkins served early warning. Dexter Green, still hobbled by a tender knee, races 48 yards before the Huskers can catch up. The Cyclones threaten. Staley to Green. Huskers stiffen. Scott Coleman splits the uprights with a 21-yard field goal. It's 3-0. Greg Mansky's kickoff is fielded at the 15. It's fumbled at the 30. Freshman Scott Cole recovers for Iowa State. A few plays later, Staley crosses up the fabled Nebraska black shirt defense. He's driven out of the one. All is quiet in the Nebraska section. All Big Eight quarterback Vince Ferragamo throws deep. Little Bobby Thomas takes it in stride, and the Huskers are finally on the scoreboard. Nebraska cheers died quickly. Ron Vandermeer's kickoff produces the most memorable moment of Iowa State's entire season. Luther Bluth fields the ball at the 5, stumbles through heavy traffic at the 25, spots an opening at the 30. Goodbye. A little putt a few plays later is fielded by Dave Butterfield. He's hit by Pat Kennedy. He fumbles, and Kennedy comes up with one of the Cyclones' 6 fumble recoveries of the day. Kicking game is also an effective weapon. Blavelil's punt is kept in play by Tom Perticone. Kevin Hart grounds the ball at the Nebraska 1. But the Big Red ain't dead yet. Ferragamo finds his tight end Ken Spate. Under relentless attack from Maynard Stensrud, Ferragamo throws deep for Bobby Thomas. He's got it. It's all tied up. Husker fans regain their confidence. Cyclones. A super blocked by Rob Stuffel. Green dives. Touchdown. The jubilant Cyclones smell victory. Anthony fumbles for Nebraska, and here comes Maynard Stensrud again. Maynard goes on to earn Big 8 Defensive Player of the Week honors for his great play. This one led to a Scott Coleman field goal and a 30-20 lead. The Huskers are still threatening. Ferragamo fires deep, but he underthrows Dave Shamlin and Mike Clemens intercepts. Clemens returns all the way to the Nebraska 34-yard line. Second down, Hardiman rolls right. There's that wall of blockers again. He dives. Touchdown, Iowa State. Iowa State has throttled Nebraska. There's joy in Cyclone Country. Cyclones have capped off a tremendous season.